Tess. Feel free to let me know. So, and I'll be happy to play them. Oh, right. I forgot I saved right here during the night. Do I have... mad about.
Laughing.
that old for my microphone.
Down with their AI.
landmarks that I might die at. Better fight.
Thank you.
Back on the path. Not gonna be fine. finding many supplies around. You ran off the path.
Thank you.
haven't checked here or in these spots here. There might be stuff there. There, and it's really hard for Bigfoot to find any item except to heal himself. Well, because of how much damage I dealt. Oh, I didn't even notice it was nighttime. Shotgun shell. I don't know what the drone is doing. It's broken. And I'm right next to it. Like, it has charge. Attacked that one time.
I missed, so I'm not chasing that.
By the way, you might be surprised why I'm not doing Big Madness and then Bigfoot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Thank you. If not, that would be very nice. Like some ill-fully rare. Back out. Not in places of the camera. So there's that camera.
Thank you.
cannot believe I actually called it. Hopefully enough, not die when he decides to attack. Attack when he gets caught in the trap. That's cool. He's done for as the shotgun, and then be firing at him a bunch of times with my rifle on the head. It should be able to take him down. So the trap right there. Someone tell me how he hit me. That makes no sense. At all. Like, I have the strategy, it's just dodging his attacks. I also have to make sure I don't get too close to that door. Get it. Thank you. I need to make sure. I think I'm just gonna end this video off here and do a new playthrough attempt. This time, yeah, I'm still gonna do player versus AI. I'm gonna do a new this map here. I'm gonna create a new save world and try out a different character. I'm still gonna lower his difficulty. So I'm gonna end this video off here, guys. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.